I was an Army nurse setting up field hospitals during World War II in Hawaii, Okinawa, and Japan. On VJ, I was in the middle of the Pacific Ocean on the SS Repose with about 600 Army personnel. We were sailing from Hawaii to Okinawa. Well, when I heard the war was over, of course, I was thrilled. And no, I was going home and starting back to normal life again. I'm proud that I was part of World War II, serving our country and ensuring the freedom we have today. It saddened me to think how many lives were lost and hope we never have to face Japan as an enemy again, and they remain our friends.